and strikes are spreading throughout the West Bank following skyrocketing costs of food and fuel. Many demonstrators are demanding the resignation of Prime Minister Fayyad, in addition to increased wages or lower costs of living. Here is a review of today's economy in the West Bank by Palestinian analyst and writer Nassar Ibrahim.
We are seeing a dynamics in the Palestinian society in the West Bank regards the economic situation, which indicate that the Palestinian people, they are under big pressures on this issue. And there are a lot reaction in different cities of in the West Bank. There are demonstration in Hebron district, in Beit Lahem, in Ramallah, everywhere, which says that we are now facing difficult circumstances as a Palestinian. And this is reflects the crisis in different levels, the political level, where the horizon is closed in front of the political process. This from one side. From the other side, the Palestinian PA is facing now financial crisis based on the pressures of the donors who are not sending the aid based on the agreement with them, with the PA. Israel, from its inside, from its side, they are not committed to send the taxes money. Not only that, also they are threatening that the Palestinian PA, if they don't pay the bills of electricity, they will stop it. What's happening in these days, it's a deep, real crisis, which reflects different aspects of the situation in Palestine. First of all is the restriction of the Israeli occupation on all levels, politically, socially, economically, regards the movement. And also it reflects the financial crisis on the global, which affects our situation. And thirdly, it reflects the problem of the dependency of the Palestinian economy with the donors and the foreign aid. I know that now, almost 3 months, there is no salaries for the Palestinian employee in the PA, which now it's clear it's put a huge burden on the Palestinian, especially the low classes, the poor, the middle class, especially with the beginning of the school, the education new year. For that, the reaction of the Palestinian, it's past now the red lines. They moved to the street, and okay, we can understand that as a Palestinian, we can understand the political crisis, but we can't understand how to face the raising of the living costs in this difficult situation. And nobody knows where the movement will lead. And I think the link between the different factors is playing a strong role to motivate and to feed this movement. The political pressure, the Israeli occupation restrictions, the donors freezing their aid, the raise the rate of the employment in the Palestinian society, the global financial crisis, all of that is reflected strongly and more deeper than any society in the world. That because the Palestinian economy is depends on the circles of the Israeli economy and the flow of donation to the Palestinian PA. If they don't face it, that means the Palestinian, they are moving for more social dynamics and demonstration and reaction against these circumstances. Thank you.